is for Shantou, Eternal Seas of Sorrow, Bride of the Crimson Sea. I'm sorry, it took me like a month to get to you, Shantou, I'm sorry. But here we go. I'm sorry. Here we go, and now. Yo, that song went by so fast, man. Every time you enjoy a song, that time just goes, man. I'm actually gonna put that on my playlist. I really enjoy that song. I never really heard of this man. I don't think so. But I'm very surprised because when I saw the artwork of this song, I assumed there was gonna be like a female vocalist for a reason. But when I first heard those vocals, caught me off guard. I'm not gonna lie, because I was expecting Cleans, because I just did Cody's song, so maybe that's why. I don't know. But it's been a while since I heard something good and new. Good and new. That's, metal-wise. Yeah, I'm definitely going to check out more of this band because I'm really into the vocals. I'm really into the transition, at least in this song. So hopefully they did that more with their songs. The drumming. You guys know I love some good drums, so that's definitely a plus. Definitely gonna check out more of what was it again? Eternal Tears of Sorrow. Definitely gonna check them out. I'll leave the link down below if you guys wanna check them out too. But yeah, thank you Santu for this awesome song. And I'm sorry again that I'm late with this. To the rest of you guys though, hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out.